Don't run away from me. Sit down. Your work has been nonsense. Okay, you can't do this. I have a security camera up there, and I've been watching it every day. I can't believe what you did. I thought I could trust you. You're fired. Leave. Now leave. Go practice some more, little girl. She's insane.
Wait a second. Now that I just fired Elena, I'm gonna need something back. Now, hiring. Crazy Styles. I need this because she's not here anymore. Kinda glad. No more Elena.
Come in.
Hi.
Hi.
No, what are you doing?
Who said?
Me. I have to do your hair.
How can I do your hair with a hat on?
Because. Just do my hair now.
How do you want your hair?
Duh, it's obvious, a braid.
What type of braid?
Duh, one braid in the back.
So a side braid or back braid? Or
a ponytail? Back braid, duh.
A ponytail braid?
I guess whatever that is. Just don't make me look like a baby. Now do my side braid now.
Side braid?
Yeah, duh.
A side pony like this?
It's not a pony, it's a braid.
A side ponytail.
Whatever. I want a side braid.
A side ponytail braid.
Fine, whatever that is.
Okay, well, I'm guessing since you are kind of a baby,
I'm not a baby.
It matters what color elastic you have.
Right? Give me purple right now. And what are you doing with those ugly clothes? It's like just pink. Pink is hideous. Pink is hideous. Why in the world are you wearing that? You should be wearing
purple is hideous.
Like that. And a beautiful.
This is a
very well designed skirt.
That's ripped up?
It's not ripped.
Whatever.
Whatever you say, your baby Steve.
Okay, take this stupid bag off.
No.
Yeah.
You have to.
And your mind is.
My night out with my bun.
Your makeup is. You should look at your makeup.
Mm-hmm.
See your pimples falling apart.
Stop it! I look beautiful.
So I'm guessing you want a blue and a green elastic.
What the? I said purple
with a rainbow scrunchie.
This girl's the worst.
Oh, that's ugly. Scratch will be an extra $5.
Okay.
Oh, blue one?
So rich.
Stop doing that with your hair. Because you're making it muck up.
Good thing you have a mirror in here.
Good thing. So funny now, you little crybaby.
I'm not a crybaby.
You're so cool.
You're not cool at all.
Yes, I am. You're literally the least cool person I've ever met.
Literally. Who says?
I just said that.
Who says?
Me.
But who's me?
Lexi.
Me. Your name is ugly Lexi? What the
My name is Lexi.
What the heck are you doing to my hair?
I'm not sure. You're a baby, so I thought you just need a high pony.
I'm not a baby. I'm a 10.
You're 10?
Yeah.
You act like a 4-year-old.
Do I even look like I'm 4 wearing makeup and my beautiful purse is $5 million?
No, you look like a 3-year-old.
Whatever.
Don't whatever me. I'll make you pay more.
That's very nice. I have to go get my blush.
Your blush?
No.
No.
Get out of my closet.
man, my blush is gonna make me look like I'm blushing at all the hot boys.
Wait, so you're in fourth grade? No, fifth grade?
Yeah. I'm just kidding, I'm 12.
You're 12, you're in seventh grade.
Yeah.
You're in seventh grade.
Yeah. What else would I be in? Kinder? What? Ooh, am I blushing at all the hot boys?
No boys are hot. Except for your dad.
All the boys are hot.
Like who?
Oh, my honey boo boo Carson.
Carson?
Yeah. Why are you getting my hair wet?
It's not water, this is hair freaking spray.
I'm blushing.
What you deserve.
From what?
From being ridiculous.
You just messed up on my makeup.
Literally nothing's messed up. What are you laughing about, you little babe?
E.
Baby.
Aw, thank you for calling me a babe.
I said babe. B. I mean, you are literally silly.
Oh, I might think it's so cute when I have my whole face pink.
You got a really bad sunburn.
Don't spray my beautiful pink face.
Are you sure it's not a sunburn?
Yeah. Look, I'm putting it on right now.
Okay. It looks like you're already sunburned.
Ooh. Hot. I'm so hot. I'm the hottest 12-year-old there is.
Can't believe you're hot 12.
Is that bad?
Yeah, you look like you're 3.
Not 3.
Well, are you sure? Yes. You want me to ask your mommy?
Yes.
This little brat's mom? How old is this brat?
12.
How's you?
Ooh, that's it. Now we need to do my beautiful eyeshadow. The only question you have is why are you putting on makeup in here?
Why would I have that question?
Because I'm putting on makeup.
Who cares if you're putting on makeup? It makes you look uglier. I really hate this girl. I'm talking to my security camera. I really hate this girl!
Thank you.
$37. Pay now.
No.
Just leave.
No.
Okay? Just leave. Leave.
I can barely see anything right now.
Leave. I'm taking out your hair and I leave. Go.
Oh, I'm gonna look so cute for all the hot boys.
Oh, do you want me to make you look cute for all the hot boys?
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, man, I look like Kylie Jenner.
Your lips are skinny.
Ooh, I look like Kylie Jenner.
I look like Miranda Sings.
Everyone's gonna love me.
But everyone's gonna hate you after this hairstyle.
I'll just take it out. If everyone hates it.
No, you won't.
Thank you.
Come back here, little rat's nest. Wait, I forgot to do something.
Oh, I look so hot.
Bring it yourself. You have to, no, no. Okay, one more thing from you. Tell them you got your hair done at McDonald's. Okay, bye.
I need my hat.
You don't need your hat after this bad hairstyle and soaking wet shirt. Goodbye forever. Leave, Miranda Sings.
No, I'm sending out everything back. It's still money.
How are you? Okay. If you would, can you take a seat? Is your book good? Just read down here. So, do you believe in Santa? How do you want your hair today?
Ponytail.
Okay, I have one question for you. Do you believe in Santa? Because your shirt... Your shirt... Okay, I'll just do this color because it looks like you believe in Santa. Your lovely flower is falling out. Okay. I'll put this at the end. Honey? Honey? Sugar? What's your name? Nerdy Face? Nerd head? No. Pumpkin spice? Is that your name? Pumpkin spice. how are you today, pumpkin spice? Pumpkin spice? I love your name so much. Do you like all the loopsies? Can you put your flower back? Pumpkin spice, you're done. That'd be $13. $13, please. Hello? Oh, God. She was rude. I wonder what Elena's up to right now.
Mega Ice Cream Mall. I'm gonna go to Justice. There's nothing good in Justice.
Maybe Lexi's hiring someone again for the crazy salon.
Again. Let's go ask.
Elena, what do you want?
I was just wondering if I could be hired again. I've been practicing.
No.
Why?
No. You're horrible.
I've been practicing for this past year.
It hasn't even been a year, okay?
That's what it felt like, and now I'm so good.
It's been 2 days. What? No, I fired you this morning.
I've been practicing.
You can't get better in just a day.
Well, I went to this other place and they said I was so good.
Okay, do my hair in a braid then.
Okay. What hairstyle do you want?
It going down like that and over here to the side.
Wait, what do you mean? Like?
Here, I'm going to show you. Like it going like that.
Okay. Sorry.
Hairstyle.
Okay, here's a towel.
Like it going down.
You like it so far?
Well, you're about to be done if it goes diagonal.
Okay. Like that?
Yeah.
Okay. Wipe your face again in a second. Do you like it?
And this is how I wanted it.
Come in.
Hi.
Hi.
Do my hair now.
What would you like?
Duh, it's obvious.
Okay, what?
A braid.
A braid?
How, yeah. How many braids?
Two.
Two,
on each side.
It's obvious.
So the answer, yes or no?
It's obvious.
Yeah, what do you answer?
Yes, duh.
Okay, so you know pigtail braids like this, you want them like that, or just like low braids?
That would be hideous. It would make me look like a baby.
So I said one braid.
You said two braids.
No, one braid.
Okay, do you want a ponytail braid?
Like a braid like this?
No, that would also make me look like a baby.
Then what doesn't make you look like a baby?
A braid.
Oh my gosh! What type of braid?
Just a normal braid.
Two braids or one?
Duh, it's obvious. And one.
She's crazy.
Okay, did
he
stop it?
Yeah.
I'm so fancy. My mom already knows I'm in the
side braid,
I said no ponies!
No, you did not.
Yes, I did. Braid now.
Okay. It'd be $37.
Okay. Here.
There's no money in your hand.
Yes, there is.